बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानुर्रहीम डियर स्टूडेंट्स अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम मैम सायरा, इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ क्लास 8। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर न्यू लेसन। लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओपन योर बुक्स यूनिट नंबर 8, फ्रॉम जिन्ना टू कायदे आज़म। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट आवर ग्रेट लीडर मोहम्मद अली जिन्ना। मोहम्मद अली जिन्ना was born on 25th December 1876 at Wazir Mansion, Karachi. Now, where he got his early education from Sindh Madrasa High School. After that, at the age of 16, he was sent to England where he joined Lincoln's Inn to get the degree of law. In 1896, Jinnah returned to India and he started his practice as a lawyer. He participated in politics in 1906. Later on, he joined All India Muslim League in 1913. He worked as a ambassador of Hindu-Muslim unity, but the Nehru report in 1928 and the election of 1937 revealed to him that Indian National Congress stood for the right of the Hindus alone. In the meanwhile, Jinnah became the leader of Muslim. On March 23, 1940, Muslim passed a resolution for an independent state at Lahore. The separate Muslim state became the desire of every Muslim. Jinnah led this movement despite strong opposition of the Hindus and British. After all, Pakistan appeared on the world map on August 14, 1947 and Muhammad Ali Jinnah became the first Governor General of the state. And the nation rightly acclaimed him Qaid-e-Azam, the great leader. He passed away on 11 September 1948, but he, as a Qaid-e-Azam, the founder, the great leader, he will remain alive in our hearts forever. That's all. Thank you for listening. Allah Hafiz.